Hello. What is the storming of the Bastille? Storming of the Bastille is the famous incident that took place in Paris from July of 1789, which lasted to 1799. Although there were only 7 prisoners in prison at the time of the storming, his fall was the spark for the outbreak of the French Revolution, and later became a symbol of the French Republic, also an official holiday in France.